Yo, what is up, people? Excuse me, what the fuck is wrong with me? Alright, anyway, it's been a long time. Sorry, I've been kind of busy with life and shit and things and stuff. But anyway, I figured why not do a reaction video to Lil Dicky Earth. I haven't heard it yet. My cousin was saying, oh, it's awesome. Hey, why can I see myself? Put my juice away. It's e-cig. It's for the vape. See? It's not drugs. Calm down. Hold on to your titties and chill. So anyway, pretty much I haven't had time to make a video. I've been really busy. But I did get my neck tattooed. I know probably you guys are like, gross. It's an old style tattoo machine. I enjoy it. I like it. I don't know if you can see it very well, but whatever. So it's pretty, things are going good. I've been building up my clientele in the tattoo world. Yeah, that's about it. Anyway, let's go ahead and watch this video. Well, react. I don't know. Let's check it out. Lil Dicky Earth. I know I'm a couple days late, but whatever. Might help if I have headphones to hear it. Normally I always forget to put my headphones out when I'm talking, so yeah, whatever. Well, I don't care. Let's do this.
Millions in California are dealing with the dangers of extreme heat and rapidly spreading wildfires. 103 degrees in downtown Los Angeles, 112 in Burbank.
As go away, Ed.
Get out of the road!
Get out of the road!
Lil Dicky skateboards? What? No. Dude, I skateboard. That's crazy.
Alex. You're late.
Yeah, the bus overheated or something.
He's so scrawny.
I don't know, dude. No. You know, get him in the trash.
Oh, that's not even Lil Dicky. I thought it was Lil Dicky. Lil Dicky. We had something in common.
Pick it up, dork!
His shirt.
What did you just say?
I said pick it up, dork! What? Hey, are you Lil Dicky?
Yeah. Oh. Hello.
Yo, Lil Dicky, my brother thinks you suck.
Okay, your brother probably sucks. Look at how you turned out. You're a rat. Your whole household is probably completely mismanaged.
Hey, suck my butt, Lil Dicky!
Suck my butt?
Suck your butt? How about you take that perfectly round head and suck my butt? How about that?
Oh, that was pretty great. See, I thought that was Lil Dicky from behind skateboarding. It's not Lil Dicky.
What up, world? It's your boy.
Oh, that's pretty
just
cool.
One of the guys down here. Well, I could be more specific. I'm a human.
My bad.
And just wanted to, you know, for the sake of all of us earthlings out there, just wanted to say
we love the earth.
So he's like Adam from Adam and Eve? I don't know. I don't know yet.
It is our planet.
What the fuck?
We love the earth. It is our home.
Hi, I'm a baboon.
Is that Justin Bieber? I feel like that's Justin Bieber.
I'm like a man, just less advanced, and my anus is huge. Hey, I'm a zebra.
I don't know who that is.
No one knows what I do, but I look pretty cool in my white or black. I'm a lion cub, and I'm always getting.
That sounds like Hazley. How did he get... I thought... He got a lot of people in on this video.
How's it going? I'm a cow. You drink milk from my tits. I'm a fat fucking pig.
I'm a common fungus.
I don't. I don't drink cow milk. That is gross. I don't get how everybody seems to love milk. I don't. I think milk is disgusting because it literally comes from a cow's tit. Like, that's fucking gross. I'm sorry, but it's gross. You want to drink it, by all means. Some people don't brush their teeth, and that's fucking gross. So, yeah, it's gross. But whatever floats your boat, I guess, if you like sucking on a cow's tit.
I'm a disgruntled skunk, shoot you out my butt.
I'm a marijuana plant, I can get you fucked up.
That's
and I'm
dog.
Kanye West.
We it. Are the earth, it is our planet. We love the earth, it is our home. We love the earth, it is our planet. We love the earth, it is our home. We love the earth. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, ba-dum, we are the vultures, feed on the dead. Some rhinos, horny as heck.
I'm just a giraffe, once with a snack.
Yeah. Hippity hop, I'm a kangaroo. How about there, up and down with you?
I'm an elephant, I got junk in my trunk.
What the fuck, am I clam?
I'm a wolf, I'm a squirrel looking for my next nut.
And I'm a pony, just a freak horse.
How did Lil Dicky get all of these people to collaborate with him? Like, that's crazy. He's getting bigger and bigger every day. You go, Lil Dicky, man. You keep up that good shit, dude. You ever need a tattoo, hit me up. We'll get you all tatted up.
But, come on, get on. Yeah, giddy up, let's ride.
I'm HPV. Don't let me in.
I'm a koala and I sleep all the time. So what is cute?
It is our planet. We love the earth. It is our home. We love the earth.
For so damn long and still don't know shit. I hope it's not a simulation. Huh. Give each other names like Ahmed and Pedro. And yeah, we like to wear clothes. Girls still look beautiful and it covers up our human dick. Eat a lot of tuna fish, but these days it's like we don't know how to act. All these shootings, pollution, we under attack on ourselves. Like, let's all just chill, respect what we built. Like, look at the internet, it's cracking as hell. Fellas, don't you let it come when you have sex. And I heard women orgasms are better than a dick's. So what we gotta land for, what we gotta stand for?
Love.
And we love the...
You know, I'm gonna be real. If I heard this song without the music video, I don't know how I would feel about it, but this music video makes it so much better. I love Earth. Do you love Earth? Oh, that's cool. Oh, this is a long video. We're cool.
Come on, everybody. I know we're not all the same, but we're living on the same Earth.
Have you ever been to Earth?
Everyone who's listening has been to Earth, Ariana. We're not making music for aliens here.
He got, or that's who it was, or Ariana. He got her in there? Damn, dude. Lil Dicky. Holy shit, you hitting that dude? No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Haha, jokes, jokes. Jokes are funny. Ha, 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 ha.
Are we gonna die?
You know what, Bieber? We might die. I'm not gonna lie to you. I mean, there's so many people out there who don't think global warming's a real thing. You know, we gotta save this planet. We're being stupid.
Unless we get our shit together now.
Guys, everybody look into whatever the fuck Leonardo DiCaprio is always pushing, because I feel like that guy knows more about the Earth and how we're fucking it up than anybody. Like, if the aliens did come, we should definitely send Leo as our guy, our rep. In fact, the profits that come along with the streams and the sale of this song are going right into the Earth. Let's raise some money for charity. Any words, Leo?
This might be my favorite song ever. It's awesome.
Wow. Thanks, Leo.
Justin Bieber and his Time out. Back. Snoop Dogg. Kevin Hart. So it wasn't Kanye, it was Kevin Hart. Okay. He's like, I'm Kanye. That, okay. Miley Cyrus. Katy Perry. Okay. We got a lot of people in this video, for real. Holy shit. Is that it? Alright, let's see. Oh, man. That's a lot of people. Lil Jon. Okay. What? Okay. Alright, anyway. Leonardo DiCaprio. That's crazy. Alright. Enough of craziness. That is all. Okay, so anyway. Fucking headphones, yo. No, for really. Oh, it's been a long day. Okay. Hope you guys are having a wonderful Easter. I forgot, it's fucking Easter. Happy Easter, everybody. I think I'll get this uploaded today. I should. Yeah. Anyway, another thing. So, Wally, the guy, one of the other tattoo artists at the shop, I gave him a shout out before. He did this new video. And so what he's kind of doing is like joke videos. Were like jokes that we've all heard in the past. He's making them into videos. Not we all heard, but jokes that have been said or something. Instead of just telling, he's actually putting them in videos and putting them online on his YouTube channel. So I'm going to post a video of his joke, the video joke thing. I'm going to post the link to... Stop it, phone! I'm going to post the link to his video in the description of mine, so you can click on it and check it out. It's really funny. I suggest it. It's pretty cool. Well, it's funny. It's cool. It's funny. It's both. Who gives a fuck? Anyway, yeah, guys. So that's been my how it's been. I hope you guys have been awesome. I hope you've had a great time. All that fun, gullible, I don't even say words no more, apparently. All that fun time. Yay. Okay, anyway. I gotta go into bed. Tomorrow's my day off, though. I don't have to tattoo tomorrow, so that's nice. But I got other things to do. Bills to pay and things like that. Yay, bills. Adulting. Cool. Anyway, guys. Oh, yeah. Go check out Wally's channel. Well, the video I'm going to put in the link. It's pretty great. It's worth the watch. If you have a problem with swear words, inappropriate humor, sex humor, things like that... If you're offended easily, you might not want to watch his video. Just remember, it's a joke. Okay? It's funny. Ha ha ha. He he he. LOL. And all that other stuff. It's a joke. So don't take it to heart. It's funny. Anyway, you guys have been awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. I hope you got some good ones. I don't know. Fuck it. Anyway, peace.